but he couldn't prevent the Hungarian shot from sneaking into the corner moments later.